Well, an epidemic in the midst of a pandemic. Overdoses in Minnesota were 31% higher the first 6 months of 2020 compared to the same months in 2019. That's according to a study by the Minnesota Department of Health. Essentia Health says the isolation, financial burdens, and decreased opportunity for in-person recovery are the driving forces behind the spike. In response to this increase of drug overdoses, Essentia Health has created a 24-hour hotline. The importance of getting patients connected with a substance use disorder provider as soon as possible can't be understated.
The hotline is really important because it helps get patients care right away. You don't have to wait weeks. You know, we know that when patients are ready for treatment, when they're ready to change what's happening for them, that's really great, but we also know every day they continue to use opioids. We're seeing an increased amount of fentanyl in our communities across Minnesota, which is really one of the things driving increased overdoses. We know that getting them in a day sooner, getting them in quicker, is potentially saving their lives. And that's not hyperbole. It really is saving lives. It's making sure that kids have parents who are around.
Essentia Health says they offer personalized care to anyone suffering from the chronic disease of substance abuse, which may include alcohol, tobacco, opioids, methamphetamines, and more. The hotline phone number is provided below.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.